The authority had thought about fixing an illegal budget and cocking a snook at the government's limit, but they've now swallowed hard and agreed to slash £93 million from their 1989 finances. Teaching staff will be in the front line. More than 2,000 jobs will go to save just over £20 million. 4,000 support staff at County Hall and in libraries will go to save another £23 million. The other savings will be in the amount spent on books and equipment per pupil and in partial closures of youth clubs. The authority, already reeling from last month's announcement that it will eventually be abolished, meets later today to decide exactly where the cuts will fall during its remaining life.